Tell me his name, I want to know. The way he looks and where you go. I need to see his face. I need to understand why you and I came to an end. Tell me again, I want to hear. My faith in all these years, who lays with you at night when I'm here all alone, remembering when I was grown. I'll let you go, I'll let you fly. Why do I keep on asking why? I'll let way to keep somehow more than a broken vow. Tell me his name, I want to know. Tears you never shed, give me the touch that promise to be mine, or has it vanished for all time? I'll let you go, I'll let you fly. Why do I keep on asking why? I'll let you go now. Way to keep somehow more than a broken vow. I close my eyes and dream of you and I until I realize there's more to life than only bitterness. I close my eyes. I give my soul to hold you once again. Never let this promise end.
Big round of applause, please, Mark. Well done, Mark. Mark, you comments, please.
It was nice to hear something a little different from you, I'll be honest, Mark. A bit more of a classically type feel to it. When you was sort of coming to the belty bits, I felt you really come into your own in the song and you really controlled it. I'll be honest, I love it when you play the guitar. I think, you know, when you were playing the guitar, when you were performing with the guitar, you're at one, and you know, you, in terms of sort of like your timing, the way you connect with the song and the lyrics as well, I feel that's where you were at your strongest. But you know, it was a great choice, something different, and it was just nice to see a different side of you, so well done. Can we have a bit of silence as well, please, guys?
I'm going to throw
I remember back in season 7, you were always the one who did something different. You know, you took on so many different genres, but I don't think I've ever seen you take on something like that. And for me, I thought it was your strongest vocal because it was just mesmerizing. It was so elegant and so charming, and I just felt like it was just so easy to listen to, and I felt like I was someplace else, you know, and for that reason I thought it was beautiful, and I thoroughly enjoyed it.
Thank you, Kelly. Mr. Blair.
Mark, well, I'll be straight away with you, but that for me personally, that is by far the best vocal I've ever heard come out of your mouth. I've ever witnessed you do. All right? The strength and the control and the power in that, then, the way you brought it down on the detailed parts, the way you stretch. It's like I'm watching somebody else. I just can't believe that was so spot on vocally. I've never heard of the song, but it makes no difference, right? It's all about people showing off the best they can do vocally. And that song did it for you. It really did, Mark. The power was phenomenal. I've never heard you sing like that. Outstanding. Well done, man.